So many of you are having issues using your offset in Cricut Design Space that I thought I'd show you really quick how you can kind of fix it. This isn't a guaranteed fix, but this has fixed it for so many people. All you need to do is go to java.com/en/, and it will bring you to this page, which is the Java download. So this is for Windows, but there is information on how to do this for a Mac as well if you click on help. So what I'm going to do is click Java download. And it's going to ask me some information. You know, it's going to just tell you that it's licensed, blah, 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 all that stuff. And all you have to do is click agree and start free download. Now it's going to ask you where you want to save it. I typically just save it into my downloads folder and click save. You're either going to need to go to your downloads folder and find the file, or it may just pop up at the bottom of your internet browser. Mine just pops up at the bottom of my internet browser. Once it's done that, click on that and you'll open this .exe file. Now again, this may take a second to open, so just give it a moment. But once it opens, it's going to ask you, do you want this app to make changes on your device, and tell it yes. It will open another page that's going to ask you some other questions. So this is just asking you about your licensing information, all that. Make sure you read it, all of that type stuff. You can change where it's going to be installed to, but I'm just going to click install because I know it's going to the right place. But if you wanted to go somewhere specific, like into your downloads folder, if you have a specific install folder, you can go ahead and do that. Now this may take a minute or two in order to install, and I did just mute my computer, so if that showed up for you guys, it's just because there was beeping in the background. But it does take a few moments to install this. And like I said, this should fix your offset problem. So many people are having this, and this has fixed it for so many people. A lot of people don't realize that JavaScript needs to be updated from time to time. And there are ways to turn on notifications for when it needs to be updated. And they do have that on their website as well. So it's really handy. Their website has all sorts of information. And I'll link some of those pages down below for you guys in the video's description. If you can't see the full description, just click the little down arrow right under the video, right where you start to see the title of the video. There's a little down arrow and it will open up the full description and give you all the links. So you'll see here that it just tells you that keeping out of date versions are, you know, may present a security risk. So I always just uninstall the out-of-date versions, and it does help clean up your computer a little bit to not keep all of those out-of-date things on your computer. So we're going to go ahead and let this uninstall the update, which is update 301. I think this is update 311. And this was actually just released today, so you probably should just update if you haven't anyways. So now it's going to go ahead and ask me to click next, and we are good to go. Now it says you will be prompted when Java updates are available. Always install updates to get the latest performance and security improvements. Absolutely, totally recommend. So I'm going to go ahead and click close. That's simply all you have to do. Then you can restart your computer if you want to, but make sure that you close Cricut Design Space, reopen, and your offset should be ready to go. Again, I'll have all these links down in the video description for you guys to help you out. This is just something that I've seen you guys struggling with, and I want to make sure that we can definitely get you what we need and get you guys running up with the offset feature. I hope you guys had so much fun checking this out. I know this isn't exactly like a fun video, but I do hope that this fixes some of those offset problems that many of you have been having. If you have any questions about this or anything else relating to Cricut or crafting, please let me know. I'm always happy to answer any of those questions that you may have. Definitely let me know in those comments. Please do not email the email listed. I do not answer those emails. Those are only for business inquiries, and I don't even really check that email for that type of stuff. So if you have a question, leave it down in those comments and I will get back to you. Have a great day and happy crafting!